Well, I was interrupted by somebody at the door, but all right, Evo. Are you down there? Are you there, sir? You had fun with the radio, didn't you? I was broadcasting and I had it up loud, and Mr. Evo was running around looking for where I was. He recognized my voice, though, I guess so. Isn't that right, Evo? Oh, you're still looking for me, or what? No, you're not that stupid, are you? You're a smart little fart. Are you a smart little fart? Are you a... You're gonna do your stuff again? What do you got? Something on the floor? That's Mr. EVO. So... You're gonna fly up here, aren't you? Come, little fellow, come. You can come. Come. There you go. Oh, you little devil, you. Oh, my. Oh, you should be on camera, right? Is that you there? Oh, look at you. Wow, what do you got? Something plastic? You're such a good boy. What are you sniffing for, huh? Mr. EBO? What do you got anyway? Piece of plastic, I think, right? He's got a piece of plastic. You in the mirror. Oh dear, or in the being recorded, EVO. Oh, Mr. EVO. Too funny. He's a character. Aren't you, love? You're a real character. EBO's a real kid. Where are you hiding now? What's that paper again? Ain't that the same piece you had yesterday? Yeah, it is. What on earth is it? Smith. Something Smith.
The Queen has landed, Doctor.
I can't wait for sun and take my naked body out and soak up as much sun as I can. It's been too long of a winter, it makes me sick. I think so, really. Okay. It is, I've been talking for, what, 3 minutes now? Oh dear, I've been on a short video, baby. Where are you hiding? Oh, there you are. Hello. I think roughly I know where the lens is on this stupid thing. Now I was talking before I was interrupted by fun book and cushion up mirrors and all that stuff, but it's cool. Hi. Hello, easy out. Where are you? What are you chewing on? Something. You love chewing on things, you know? Good little boy. I don't chew on any wires, he'll be happy. Ah, there we are. What is that? Is it metal? Piece of plastic? Wow, paper. Silly dog. That's paper. Oh. Right. I told fellow. Once you're going to choke on it, right? No choking on paper. I was working with the VLF tracking receiver and got some interactive treatments. Use a small audio amp to boost it, and I'm gonna get this guy running again. He's pretty cool. He's a well over 100 pounds, that one. And I got a bunch more coming in. Finally from Greensfield, MA. Supposedly underwater. I don't know. They have fun eating that paper. No. What are you trying to get now? What are you trying to get, Mr. EVO? What are you trying to get, love? Come on. Be a sport. Let's get this thing more organized here. Where's the lens right here? Oh, I see. Yes. Yes, doctor. I see that. Well, let's see what you can do something about that. I don't know. These damn... Couldn't swear. I've done a lot of videos, haven't I, EVL? With you, too. Yeah. Oh, now you're... Where am I? Oh, here you are. Trying to kick me off the chair. Oh, EVL, come on. You're a cutie patootie. Squirt. Here's a cutie. Come on. Oh, you don't need to go there. It's kind of private, you know. Just chewing that piece of paper. What's this thing? Oh, it's an old part of a alligator. Let's see, alligator clip. I got an idea with this EVO. Button nose. EVO. Well, you're really working on that thing. Yeah, here, maybe. Alligator clip, Mr. EVO. That sounds harder than plastic. A piece of plastic or something? I think it is. I'm going to pick you up.
Oh, wow.
Okay. Little fella. Oh, my goodness. Give it to me, whatever it is. Guess not, he just likes chewing stuff. Mr. EVO loves chewing stuff, don't you, love? Start chewing my nose, huh? Don't choke on that, okay? Should be facing downward, I think, in case you swallow up by accident. Okay, there you go, love. Oh, EVO, come on, love. Where'd it go to, huh? Wait a minute. Found it. You know, it is a piece of plastic. Could be sharp, too. Could be sharp and cut your tongue or something. You don't need to chew on that, right? No good. It could cut your tongue or something. Oh. Don't toss it in the sink. tiny piece of plastic, too. Well. Now what are you trying to get? All right, Helio. Hello, love. What's new?
Let me turn the radio on and I go somewhere else and broadcast to it. That was fun as hell. Boy, talk about loud. Now what are you trying to do?
Oh, I don't think that's allowed. Trying to wrestle me to the ground or something?
Dog-like. Well, kind of like me. He's always, well, never mind. Just don't rub it the wrong way. Now he's going, licking my leg somehow. Can I pull away from you? Do that, he starts doing some weird stuff, you know.
Oh dear, oh, he's pulling me down to the ground. Oh no, Mr. EVO. He's just like these jeans for some reason.
They're called my Gumby pants.
My Gumby pants, EVO. My Gumby pants. My Gumby.
Are you a cartoon character? Could be. I should make a TV show about you. EVO. I already had Lassie and other shows on television about dogs doing their stuff. Got a cold nose, too. He doesn't really bite. He's nibbling. He's kind of playing around. I hear more god-awful rain. Jeez. I need sunlight. I gotta make my own atomic bomb or something, right? No worries. What's that? You can hear the damn stuff. I always hated the rain and clouds and, well, they're natural things, but still I don't like them.
That right in the middle.
Wet, gray garbage. Could have been born in Egypt someplace. I'll lock the door up anyway. So slowly get ready, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Go home soon, love. So working? Yeah, it's still working.
I gotta go home soon, love, so I'm gonna turn off our interview.
He's looking at an iPad, maybe he sees my movement.
Is that you?
You got your own iPad, it's the old one, and you know how to work it.
Yeah!
Well, he seems to know that. Now what do you got? A piece of paper, of course, toilet paper.
Yeah, carry it all up.
Maybe I should film that.
Well, I guess I'm gonna go now. See my Gumby pants to flare it out? Oh well.
I need to tore up several pieces down there.
Okay, let's go. Let's go. Let's go.